I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete your incognito browsing history on your Android phone or tablet. You may be surprised to learn that while you have a reasonable degree of privacy when viewing content in Chrome's incognito mode on your Android device, your incognito history isn't completely private. Your internet provider and people you give your phone or tablet to could still pull up your private browsing history. If you're worried about even the smallest prospect of someone else digging up what you've been looking at in incognito mode on your Android device, you can flush the DNS cache to completely delete your incognito browsing history on your Android phone or tablet. Now let's walk through the steps to delete your incognito browsing history on your Android phone or tablet. Step 1. Open the Chrome app on your Android phone or tablet. You'll land on your Chrome home screen. Step 2. Tap inside of the URL bar, type chrome:// net-internals:/#DNS, and then tap Enter. You'll land on a net internal screen showing you DNS options. Step 3. Make sure DNS is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen and then find Host Receiver Cache on the right side of the screen. Tap Clear Host Cache. And that's it. Your incognito browsing history on your Android phone or tablet will be deleted. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.